Miss Nano is beautiful today, too.
Dude, what are you seeing her?
I don't know, a goddess, an angel? Whatever, she's a world's beauty gathered in one place.
Dude, she's in her 60s! You don't understand the appeal of an older woman? She's not older, she's oldest!
Her age brings out tastes like fine wine. Ah, she's so beautiful.
I don't get it.
My name is Ryoji Aoki. I'm a high school student who had always had a thing for older women. Of course, my romantic interest lies in women who are older as well. I'm just not interested in people my age or younger than me. When I was in kindergarten, after falling for a beautiful teacher, I've always had an admiration for elder women.
So, does that mean Mr. Now is a potential partner?
Nah, I think she's that old, no. She's just someone I'm falling for.
What?!
But she's definitely more attractive than girls my age or younger.
The way she talks, the way she moves, oh, it's all so elegant.
More than anything, her voice is just so slow and warm.
I don't understand, man.
Yeah, well, that's how it is.
Okay, then you're not interested in the transfer student?
What?
You really don't care about people your age, huh?
Yeah, they're not necessary in my life.
That's a bit extreme.
So, transfer?
I don't know, I heard she's really cute or something.
I see.
You really don't care.
I really don't.
Yeah, that's actually impressive. Whatever, though.
You should catch on to the appeal of older women, too.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be like you even if I do figure it out.
Take a seat, everyone. We have a transfer.
Aye, she comes!
I'm Chinami Ueno. I'm going to be coming here starting today. Nice to meet you all.
Whoa, she's adorable! This is great! She's beautiful, oh my gosh! Ryoji, you understand that she's pretty, right?
Nope.
You serious?
Serious? I don't get why everyone is so happy.
What is wrong with your eyeballs, man? Are things just dysfunctional?
Shut up, everything is working fine. I don't care about how she looks, though, it just doesn't get me going.
Seriously?
I don't get what's so nice about her.
You know, I'm actually impressed by how serious you are about all this. She's so cute.
I mean, she's cute. That's it. Apparently, the transfer is a huge hit among the men in the class, and during break time, they're all crowding around her.
Hey, do you have a boyfriend? You're so cute.
Nah, I don't.
What's your type?
Someone who's kind and strong.
You're so cute!
Ah, thank you.
Oh, her smile is shining!
She's super popular. I don't understand what the hype is about. If you want to be head over heels with someone, I should be Miss Nano. She's got such a kind gaze. I want to be as lovely as her. You really can't be an older woman.
What the hell? Why is he not looking at me? Everyone else is so interested in me. It's annoying. Hey, that boy over there.
That's Ryoji Aoki.
Ryoji-kun.
Yeah, you know, if you're interested in him, you should give up now. He's only interested in older women.
I see. Huh, only interested in older women. Then I'm going to make him mine. You're only able to say that till I make a move. Morning, Ryoji-kun.
Morning.
It's a great morning, huh? Hey, do you want to go to school together?
Sure.
Yay! I wanted to talk to you.
Why?
I don't know. You seem a little different from the other boys.
Uh-huh.
So, I wanted you to be my friend.
Careful! You okay?
I'm okay. Thank you. You're very kind.
Mr. Now!
Good morning, Aoki-kun.
Good morning! What a great day, huh?
Yeah, the wind feels good and it's a beautiful day.
Are you gonna be watering the flowers today? I can help if you want me to.
Oh, thank you. What? I don't get it! What the hell is going on? He's totally more excited to be talking to her! I'm going to really put my back into this! Hey, Ryoji-kun!
What?
Do you want to eat lunch with me?
Sorry, I'm busy helping the art teacher during lunch.
Art.
Ryoji, you're spreading your influence to other teachers, though. Excuse you, I don't have any kind of feelings there. I'm just trying to help her.
Is she that beautiful?
Yeah, of course. Within her careless gaze sits a certain sense of kindness. Her stance towards art is something to be admired. The way she looks over her empire on campus, the madness within the calm. I cannot stress how great elders are. So yeah, see ya.
I'm not going to give up!
I told you to leave him alone!
Ryoji-kun, can you hang out after class?
Why don't you invite someone else?
I want you.
Sorry, I'm busy after class.
Do you have clubs or something?
No, I just study after class. I'm gonna be having the modern Japanese teacher tutor me.
Modern Japanese?
Ryoji, you... Nope, nothing weird there. I'm just having her teach me.
She's that attractive?
Of course. Soft gaze as she casts over the room, the kind voice while she reads the text, the beautiful elegance in the way she traces the kanji. Ooh, elders are so great. So yeah, bye.
I really can't believe this.
I told you to leave it alone. I kept turning her down even though she kept talking to me. But she wouldn't give up and kept talking to me. One day...
Ryoji-kun!
Ueno?
What a coincidence! Do you have a sec?
No, I need to go home and watch Elder Paradise drama.
What the heck is that?
My wallpaper is Elder Paradise Women! It's the Bible of my love life.
I don't know any of that.
Here, let me show you. Aren't they beautiful?
You really are only interested in elders.
Yeah! I'm gonna go now, see ya! Oh yeah, I need to call my mom. Wait, my keys! Did I drop them a second ago when I took out my phone? I guess I'll go look for them. I think it's around here.
Leave me alone!
Come on, you can hang out a little.
Stop annoying me, I said no! I said I'm not interested.
Don't be like that, come on!
You're so annoying!
What are you doing?
Ryoji-kun!
Who the hell are you?
I'm a boyfriend.
What, you had a man?
Yeah, so I'm not interested.
You should have said that to begin with. What was that about? Are you okay?
Thanks for saving me. That kind of thing happens sometimes, so...
I mean, you're cute, so you probably get flirted with often.
Cute?
Huh? You're cute.
You thought of me that way?
I don't want you to be messed with by some other weirdo, so I'll send you home.
Thank you. I'm home, sis.
Welcome home, Chinami. And this is...
Ryoji Aoki. He just helped me from an annoying flirty dude.
Oh, you're Ryoji, huh? Thank you for saying Chinami.
No, ma'am, not to worry.
Chinami has no sense of danger, so she's always getting messed with.
That's not true!
Then how will I send her off every day to make sure she doesn't get messed with every day?
What are you...
What is your name, miss?
I'm Kaho.
Kaho-san, can we trade contact info in case something happens to Ueno-san?
Sure.
Hey, what the hell? We haven't even traded contact info!
Then let's trade too!
You totally are acting different with me.
She's literally my type. I've fallen for your sister. I'm gonna flirt with her.
No, I'm not going to let you mess with her.
I like you, Kaho-san. Please go out with me.
How about we start off as friends?
I will come every day and profess my love to you.
No!
That's why I really came every day and told Kaho-san my love. I wanted to be with her, but every time I went, I ended up being with Ueno-san more. At school, she's always acting so cool, but when she's with me, that act falls off and starts screaming. It's actually pretty fun.
You really don't get tired of it, huh?
Why would I get tired of a beautiful woman like that?
You should be interested in me.
I want your sister.
I might be like her one day.
Nah.
That's rude.
You guys get along so well.
I want to get along with you more.
Then, let's all go out sometime.
I want just us!
That's not going to happen!
Shut up, let us be alone! We all went out to an amusement park that Sunday. Kaio-san! Let's ride so many rides together!
Don't ignore me!
Come on, let's go, Kaio-san!
Damn it!
Oh, that was fun.
You really only talked and hung out with my sis!
I rode some things with you.
You totally rode more with her!
Okay, okay, I'll go buy something from the food court. Will that make you feel better?
I want something sweet.
How about you, Kaio-san?
Can I have a drink?
Absolutely.
This little...
Oh, it's actually pretty late, huh?
Hey, sis.
Yes, dear?
Huh? They're talking.
Sis, I really like him. So if you're not serious about him, can you leave him alone?
Sure.
I'm sorry. I know this is gross.
It's okay. Don't worry.
Thank you, sis.
I really shouldn't have heard that, huh? I didn't realize she was serious. This is even more awkward now. Afterwards, I returned to them, but I couldn't have fun anymore. I just felt hazy. After that, I avoided Ueno. I was avoiding her everywhere, including school. I didn't want to see Kaio-san or Ueno-san. I don't want to be like this, but...
Hey.
Oh, Ueno!
What's going on? You never come over, so my sis is worried.
I mean...
My gosh, just tell me straight. Are you not interested in her anymore?
That's not it, but...
Then, what is it?
I heard you and your sister talking at the park.
Huh?
So I just kind of felt awkward talking to you guys.
You heard us, huh? You heard me being dirty, huh? I'm pretty disgusting. That's her feelings. I shouldn't tell her to stop. I'm sorry, but I really am interested in you. That's the truth, so I want you to believe me. Goodbye.
Ueno! What the hell am I doing? I like Kaio-san, but I'm finding myself curious about Ueno. But is that just because she said she liked me? Oh, I don't know, but I know I can't just leave it like this.
Stop it!
Hmm?
I said leave me alone!
What the hell? You don't have to be so angry!
I'm not interested in you!
What the hell is your problem?
Hey, tough guy, she's clearly not having it.
Ryoji-kun!
She's mine! Can you leave her alone?
Eh? Why the hell do I have to listen to you?
I'm just saying, if you keep this up, I'm gonna call the police.
Damn it!
You okay, Ueno?
Why'd you save me?
Why did I save you?
You know you're going to make me fall for you again, right?
I'm happy about how you feel, but I like your sister.
I know, but... I'm not good at giving up, so I'm gonna make you fall for me.
You know, I might end up with your sister before that.
No, that's not going to happen. You just watch. I'm going to grow into an amazing woman.
Yeah, I've been looking forward to it. Just like we said, she kept flirting with me. I also kept my word and kept flirting with her sister. A few months later, she totally rejected me.
Shut up, buddy.
I'm glad, though. I feel over it.
I haven't given up on you, though.
You really are stubborn, huh?
Well, you're a free man now. I heard that it's easy to fall for someone else when you're grieving.
It's not that simple.
Really? I'm totally fine with taking advantage of your broken heart. I'm going to keep going, so good luck.
The fact that I ended up falling head over heels for her is a story for another day.
Thank you for watching. How was today's video? Please check out our other videos as well.